All right, guys, this is Jaime's X-1 invention. Why don't you explain to him what you did there, Jaime?
Show him the servo.
Depron.
And release.
Yep.
Very simple. Two servos, one aileron, small battery, brush speed controller to light the rocket. Very simple.
He's got a rocket in the tail of the airplane. He's also got a really clever pin release that releases those bolts when the rocket is full. It's heavy, and that's needed for ballast when you're flying around. But as soon as the rocket is expended, it changes. So he's got a pin system up here. If I can get in on it. That as soon as the second stage of the rocket pops, that pin pulls out and drops the weight. All right. We're locked and loaded, ready to fly. Sitting on top of the PA Ultimate.
How long does it take to light? Really?
Put about half a mile in the light.
Wow.
Again, it flies like a
chicken. That looks a little better. Right?
Where the hell?